FIR filed against Salman Khan's brother and nephew. Looks like it is not a great start of a new year for the Khan family, as few members of the family are into legal trouble. This news came as a shock that Salman Khan's family has landed themselves into legal trouble. Well, the brothers of Salman Khan, Sohail Khan and Arbaaz Khan, have been charged with an FIR along with Sohail's son, Nirvaan. But what did the stars do that they are facing legal charges? Mumbai police on Monday has booked Sohail Khan along with his brother Arbaaz Khan and son Nirvaan Khan. But why did the Mumbai police book the stars and Sohail's son? The civic authority has registered a case against the stars and the star kid for violating the rules of government for the COVID-19. Yes, Arbaaz Khan, Sohail Khan and his son Nirvaan Khan has broken the protocols of the quarantine. In spite of repeated attempts from the government, the Khan brothers and Salman Khan's nephew did not respond. But what was their crime? Which rule of quarantine did not they follow? Well, on 25th December, Arbaaz Khan, Sohail Khan returned from Dubai in the country and Nirvaan returned on 30th December. The stars were ordered to quarantine themselves at a facility for few days before going to their residence. But the stars and Nirvaan completely ignored the order of government and went directly to their residences. The FIR stated that the stars were supposed to undergo an institutional quarantine for 7 days as per the rules. Police has stated that when they reached Sohail Khan's house for investigation, the actor said they had bookings at Taj Lands End, Mumbai. But when the stars reached airport and tested negative for COVID-19, they decided to reach their respective residences. However, the rules are that even if someone tests negative, they are bound to quarantine themselves for 7 days at least. BMC officials have said that they have taken the matter very seriously, as this negligence can cause more spread of the virus. The officials have said that they will enquire family and friends of these three celebs to find if anyone is having any kind of symptoms. What are your thoughts about what Sohail and Arbaaz did? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.